With the holiday comes stress, and Mind 24/7 is here to help those in need get through the holiday mentally strong, which is very important, Jeff, especially at this time as we have anxiety with shopping, we have anxiety with gifts, we have anxiety with the pandemic, we have anxiety of what 2022 is going to bring, jobs, everything. And in the forefront right now is mental health, and you guys are here to help 24/7, not just adults, but kids. And I know when we've talked in the past, you guys have really wanted to make sure there's no stigma about mental health, especially right now.
Right, from the get-go, Brad, and by the way, it's great to see you again. You know, we've always wanted to be that front door to the system that was easy to access, reduce all the barriers, just make it the simple place to go and get help when you really need it.
Yeah, and the thing is that people during the holidays really are looking for the help they need, and sometimes they're embarrassed to do that. They might be around family members, and they might close down or anything. So this is where family members all need to come together, especially at this time, to help everyone who might be struggling.
Right. We end up during the holidays do a couple of things that aren't, you know, kind of stretch us or push us a little bit in our mental health. We get out of our normal routines. We go into strange balances of how much personal time we have and how much group time we have. And it really stretches all of us. And that's with family and friends and coworkers and whatnot. And so it does put a little bit more pressure on everybody. And so you'll start to see when people will start to feel a little bit tough, maybe a little isolated, a little bit insecure about things. All of this gets brought up during the holidays.
Yeah. Jeff, let's talk about a couple of things that people can do for themselves at this time to help them mentally, especially with the stress. I'm going to ask you this. Is it okay to say no at times?
It's always okay to say no. I think it's all about finding your balance and understanding how much you can press yourself. There's a little bit about managing expectations. Everybody has these perfect, wonderful dreams of how the holidays are supposed to go, and they're supposed to be these Hallmark movies, basically, and you find out the real world doesn't work that way. And it's okay to say no. It's okay to draw your lines, figure out what your balance is going to be, and just be comfortable with who you are and where you are, not who you were and who you need to be. Yeah. Just be comfortable with who you are.
All right, let me ask you, it's holiday time, it's there to open your hearts. And so that means to actually open up, to change to maybe some of those family members in the past that have maybe caused problems. But everyone's changed over the year, and that's maybe stepping in that way mentally of saying, you know what, I'm gonna give this person a chance, that will help you, correct?
Right. I think this is all about being connected to people, being connected to those around you, and establishing relationships that can, you know, elevate you or help bring you joy in life. You know, when we feel isolated or alone, that's when we're at our most danger, vulnerable point. And that's when people tend to have real problems during the holidays. So, you know, embrace that connectedness, embrace finding other people to talk to, whether they be old friends, family, new friends, whatnot. It is all about making sure that we do stay connected to the world.
So, let's talk Mind 24/7 right now, yeah. Being there for everyone during the holidays, because we know that doctors take a break. We know that people don't want to bother family members with their problems or anything. You guys, 365 days, you know, a year are ready to go for us.
Right. The light's always on, the door's always open, right? You can't schedule when you're going to have your mental health challenges. So we're always going to be there for you. We're excited. We're not only we work in our facility that we have 24th Street and Thomas, we're very close to opening our big new facility out in Mesa to help all those who are in the East Valley. That'll be opening here shortly. And then we're very excited about opening our final next version of a store over in Metro Center. So we should be able to reach a lot of people here in the greater Phoenix community.
Oh, man, that's going to be amazing, especially going into 2022 when we are going to be, again, maneuvering through the crazy and wildness of a new year after coming off of one that was, and we're growing and growing and growing. And so it's very important to get the help that you need.
Right, and just the waves of the world keep coming at us, right? There's new versions of the pandemic hitting us. There's all the things going around the economy and inflation and job changes and whatnot. And so, you know, it's okay. We're all getting pressed. it's a normal and it's a safe thing to say you need help. And we're more than happy to be there. We know there's a lot of providers in the community who are going to be available. Just come on by anytime you need help, and we'll get you sorted out.
I like it. Jeff, tell them where they can find Mind 24/7.
Please come onto our website, www.mind24-7.com. You'll see all of our locations. You'll see when they're opening in the future. And we're excited to have you come in anytime, and we can help you.
So, Jeff, thank you very much. And thank you for helping those through these times right now. And you have a wonderful holiday.
You too, Brad. You take care.